Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of seasons. Today it's Brazil against Brazil. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, this is a winning machine we're looking at, and they're closing in on the league title. And in simple terms, with the two games to go, win one of them, and the party will begin.
Well, if they'd have been asked at the start, they'd have been delighted to take this situation. So all they've got to do now is see it through. Just try and play with a bit of freedom. Relax. Easy for us to say, though.
And that flag is up. It has gone out off the player. Now, this is a game where the country can be brightened by a good result. Counted. It's not about clubs this time. The whole nation can get a smile with a win in an international match.
Yeah, I love these matchups, and there's always a great deal of expectancy, a lot of pressure on the players.
And that's gone behind for a corner. That's a very crisp challenge there.
Third play here, goes for goal! Great opportunity, there's the chance.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Coutinho. Hulk. Neymar. Oscar. Good clean tackle. Towards Neymar. Coutinho. Brought some width into this attack. Vieira de Sousa. Comes the challenge. Hulk. David Luiz. Coutinho. Fairly won the ball cleanly. Corner kick given. Good tackle for my money, Alan. What about yours?
Well, he had to get it right, and it was as clean as a whisker.
Coutinho. Neymar!
That's own goal. Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Start here with a post-mortem still going on at the back, having conceded that own goal. They've wasted possession. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Hulk. Tremendous understanding from these players. Refereeing here, that's a foul.
Well, he's got hold of the lad's shirt, Martin, and it's a clear foul.
And the keeper's got to win the right way. Well, what can Brazil come up with from this corner? Maybe something extravagant, they need it. Defender cut that out in the nick of time. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Daniel Alves.
Will it be for Brazil?
And the referee has given another penalty against them.
Well, it's schoolboy stuff at times. They've just got to stand up and be a little bit more professional.
genuine attempt to go for the ball.
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it. Too many of those, you know, the way it's plowed into the top left-hand corner.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Marcelo. Coutinho. And that'll be a corner. The shot, great stop. Pressure on, another corner. Oscar! And the ball's in, it's a goal! So that's the goal that has them in the position now. They are champions if it stays like this, winning the title. They've got so much confidence, haven't they? Because they've got other games to come. They've been the dominant force, and it would be a great way to do it.
It would be, and that goal scorer maybe will be hoping that his goal is the deciding factor. He'll get in the history books. A goal from Oscar, but what a good header. Thumping effort to the keeper's right.
Brazil then with the lead. It's Brazil breaking forward. Coutinho, Neymar, confident, quality on the ball. Neymar. That's gone back to him. Makes a challenge here. Vieira de Sousa. Marcelo. Gary Luis. Neymar. Marcelo. Here it is again. Oscar's goal. Da Silva. Marcelo, good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position there. And that cross is won by the defender. Neymar, he's reached it, but I don't know how. It's a corner now to Brazil, who are trailing. You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
Well, you've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
Neymar. This is half time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. So far, the destruction has been self destruction, really, with that own goal for the losing team.
Yeah, you feel sorry for the mistake, but he's got to recover, as has his teammates now.
Brazil good value for their first half lead, and they want to play as well again in the second period. Didn't hesitate, did he? Now up here comes referee Giacoletti to sort this out. Thiago Silva. For the most part, Thiago Silva was outstanding for Brazil in the World Cup, but he has to live with that suspension. It was unnecessary, really.
In with a chance. Wouldn't have thought he could have put it that far wide from that position.
Well, I'm just having a look at the replay, whether it did take a bobble. He'll be hoping it did.
Coutinho.
Oh, c'est bon, on a compris la semaine par des pas, putain.
Dani Alves.
Comment
la Silva. Marcelo. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man.
Putain, c'est quoi cette passe de merde?
open. No chance with that one. Tucked away by the left.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. For the Brazilians, because they're the winners today. Well, it is a marathon, not a sprint, but it's a marathon which has a wonderful feeling at the end of it if you cross the finishing line first, and that's what they've done here. It's an incredible achievement, truly something to be very proud of.
Yeah, no greater sense of satisfaction than lifting the league, and these boys have deservedly been crowned champions.